most Tails games aren't this bad about it. Well, actually, this is why Grace's controls are
How could a superior half-elf like me?
Yes, I know.
It's because you are a fool, Magnus. Crucius has accepted Colette as the Chosen.
What?
But
that's right. Colette is going to regenerate the world.
You can just free run to move
so,
a little.
Yeah.
You just get stuck on those lines in this game.
I was deceived.
Lloyd!
Damn it!
This should allow the people imprisoned in the ranch to escape.
What about the X-spheres implanted in them? Without key crests, it's only a matter of time before they go out of control.
Can't we just take the X-spheres off of them?
It's dangerous to attempt to remove an X-sphere lacking a key crest. I would imagine only a dwarf could handle it.
Then we can ask Dirk to do it.
Yeah, let's contact my dad.
We can work out the details later. Right now, I'm going to program this place to self-destruct. Ready?
Are you serious?
Rain, if you do that...
At the very least, we'll deal a major blow to the Desaian stranglehold over this region. If we're going to strike them, it should be thorough and decisive.
Rain?
Remember, Genus, we're not like them. We're different. I've set the self-destruct timer for 10 minutes. Let's hurry and evacuate.
I must inform Forcestus while I can!
I have a slight problem with you contacting Lord Forcestus. He may realize what I'm trying to do.
Rodial! You deceived me! There was no order to eliminate the Chosen, was there?
Collecting gold for me, attempting to eliminate the Chosen for me? You've been quite useful, Magnus. Farewell! I hope you enjoy the afterlife!
Damn it! Lord Yggdrasil! Glory to the coming age of half-elves!
worst part is, Protestant Raider chastised the boy for asking this question. They're actually fantastic questions that he's asking. If you really look at how things turn out later in the game. Are you ready to just go to this dungeon?
Pretty much.
What's wrong, Professor Sage?
Nothing. I'm not getting in that thing.
It looks fun. Come on, let's get in. Yeah, Rain.
Professor Sage, are you afraid of water or something?
I was just starting to say, this should be fun.
Sure.
Pascal swam across the entire void in his normal outfit. It's an imposter. What was the name of the lake that ran through the middle of Windor?
Lake Grail.
Oh, yeah, that was Lake Grail. Pascal swam across the entirety of Lake Grail.
Sure.
guess I'm good. Then he could learn my ways. But he's an idiot. The guy who has the memory chip.
Good question.
I don't think it's one of these first ones.
I think it's the fish on the screen with the memory circle. Memory serves me correct. I said the word memory.
My memory fails me, so tell me where I need to go.
Give me a second.
But I'm the first to worry.
Stop being impatient.
That kind of impatience makes us fail at making sandwiches.
Gotta know when to go!
Chris, you're tough.
attacks go off, its tail like curls up, although it's just small enough to squeeze underneath. Assume so. And then, of course, since you have quick turn, you just spin around and turn smack into the back of the next hits.
This is such a little sad. There's no healing on this island.
And just, of course, I don't even need to say lots of time.
How about lots of Tempest? Sword Rain.